You may have heard of the Hisense TV brand and wondered what all the fuss was about. With respectable specifications paired with aggressively competitive pricing, it's easy to think Hisense TVs are a little too good to be true when lined up with more expensive competition. Thankfully, there's a bit more to Hisense than that. Sitting comfortably in the mid-range, the best Hisense TVs can provide 4K viewing at various sizes, as well as decent HDR and smart TV amenities such as streaming apps and voice assistant functionality. However, even the best Hisense TVs typically won't feature the cutting-edge specs found in the latest Sony or LG brand TVs. But that doesn't mean that Hisense isn't worth a look, especially if you're looking for a quality display without breaking the bank. We have listed the top 5 Hisense TVs and their key features plus the things you need to consider to help you choose the best one for you. Links to all the products mentioned in the video are in the description below. You could also find a more detailed analysis and a comparison tool on our website, legitpick.com. Number 5. Hisense 88G 55-inch QLED Android TV. The 55H8G from Hisense uses the Android TV operating system to deliver a reliable smart TV experience at an affordable price. The voice-enabled remote uses the integrated Google Assistant feature for hands-free control over your TV, and you can either download the Alexa app or connect the TV to an external Amazon Echo speaker to use the Alexa virtual assistant. Chromecast is also built in, allowing you to share your smartphone or tablet screen for more ways to watch videos or view photos. The 55-inch screen has a virtually invisible bezel for an edge-to-edge picture and delivers 700 nits of peak brightness for optimal viewing in almost any lighting situation. Not only will you get great 4K resolution, Dolby Vision HDR support delivers crisp details and enhanced contrast, and Dolby Atmos sound technology creates virtual surround sound for room-filling audio without extra equipment. The Android TV operating system and dual-band Wi-Fi connectivity let you download your favorite streaming apps like Disney Plus and Hulu, or use the quick access buttons on the remote to launch Netflix and Prime Video to catch up on your favorite shows and watch the latest blockbuster movies. Number 4. Hisense U6G. The best Hisense budget TV that we've tested is the Hisense U6G. It doesn't have as many gaming features as the higher-end Hisense U8G, but it still provides better picture quality than its competitors. It's well-rounded and still comes with the same great Android TV operating system, so you can easily find your favorite apps through the Google Play Store. It's available in a wide range of sizes from 50 to 75 inches, so you can get one that suits your TV setup the best. The full array local dimming feature is decent, especially for a budget-friendly TV, as there isn't too much blooming, and it displays dark blacks for an immersive movie experience in dark rooms. Sadly, it's limited to a 60Hz panel, has HDMI 2.0 inputs, and doesn't support VRR, so you can't take full advantage of the next-gen gaming consoles. It still has low input lag and a great response time, and we haven't read any reports of the red ghosting visible on the other Hisense TVs. Even though its HDR brightness is just okay, it's still great for watching HDR movies because it displays a wide color gamut and supports both HDR 10+ and Dolby Vision, so you won't have to worry about which format your HDR content is in. It doesn't have any trouble upscaling lower resolution content, and it removes jitter from 24p sources like native apps or Blu-ray players. All in all, if you're on a budget, this is the best Hisense TV we've tested. Number 3. Hisense 75H8G 75-inch Quantum Series 4K ULED TV. For shoppers with large home theater spaces, the Hisense 75H8G Quantum Series is an excellent choice. This TV measures 75 inches diagonally, making it big enough to serve just about any media room or home theater. It's built on Android TV operating system and has built-in Wi-Fi to let you download streaming apps right to the TV. The voice-enabled remote has Google Assistant built-in and is also compatible with Amazon Alexa. The 4K UHD panel uses Hisense ULED technology and Hi-View chipset to upscale non-UHD content. It has HDR and HDR10 support for great detailing and color volume. With 90 local dimming zones, you'll get deep, inky blacks for enhanced contrast. The dual 15-watt speaker uses Dolby Atmos technology to produce room-filling virtual surround sound for a more immersive listening experience. With built-in Chromecast support, you can use your smartphone or tablet to stream videos directly to your TV. The TV features Bluetooth connectivity, making it easy to set up wireless soundbars and other external audio equipment for ultimate home theater configuration. Number 2. Hisense U8G. The best Hisense TV that we've tested for gaming is the Hisense U8G. It's different from the Hisense U9DG because it doesn't use the same dual cell technology and has a different panel type. So while the overall picture quality isn't as good, it's still great for most people. It's packed with features that should please gamers, and it's a good choice whether you want to use it in bright or dark rooms. It's excellent for gaming because it has a 120Hz panel with two HDMI 2.1 inputs, meaning you can play 4K games up to 120fps from either the Xbox Series X or the PS5. It also has VRR support, low input lag, and a very quick response time. Unfortunately, we've read reports of motion artifacts in the game mode, and we've seen red ghosting, both of which can get distracting. There are also some uniformity issues with the dirty screen effect in the center, but this can vary between units. If these don't bother you, its VA panel has a high native contrast ratio, and combined with its great full array local dimming feature, displays deep and uniform blacks. It supports HDR10+ and Dolby Vision, displays a wide color gamut, and gets bright enough to make highlights stand out for an excellent HDR experience. If you want to use it in a well-lit room, you should be happy to know that it has excellent reflection handling and high SDR peak brightness. Overall, it's the best Hisense TV we've tested for gaming. Number 1. Hisense H9G Quantum HDR TV. More affordable Hisense TVs are on the market, but it's hard to beat the Hisense H9G Quantum HDR TV on, well, just about everything else. At $700 for the 55-inch model and $1,000 for the 65-inch upgrade, the H9G packs many high-end features into a mid-range price tag. You're getting fantastic picture quality with the H9G, bolstered by HDR10+. Have a preference for Dolby Vision? That's an option here too. As such, you'll be able to experience millions of vivid colors along with truly black levels. If you're a gamer, the Hisense H9G also features an improved game mode that successfully lowers input lag, making the TV a very solid choice if controller responsiveness is a must during your gaming sessions. Unfortunately, even the best Hisense TV has its drawbacks, chiefly the audio in the H9G's case. While the built-in speakers get the job done, you'll definitely want to consider buying one of the best soundbars to bolster the audio to levels worthy of the display's awesome quality. Let us know in the comments down below which Hisense TV you're going to choose. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you liked this video and it helped you in any way, please give this video a like. And if you don't want to miss out on any future videos, subscribe to the channel. Hope to see you in the next video. Till next time, see you guys later.